whilst you've been sitting there enjoying the show, the delegates from Norwich, Sheffield, Derry, Londonderry, and Birmingham, let's put them out there because we know what we're doing. Well, to the Compton winners, now to announce the winner.
I'm delighted to announce the winner of the competition to be the first UK capital of culture is Derry, Londonderry.
Thank you.